Okay, you guys ready to go in this house?
Yeah.
Sure.
No. Yes. Okay, let's go in. So we've got like all yeses, so let's get in there.
I'm Peyton, and I'm the DJ.
Guys, what's wrong with Petzl?
Hey, dude, what's going on?
I'm getting the house haunted.
Wait, just stay. Okay, dude, why don't you just sit here on this rock and play Fortnite or whatever?
I'll go inside. I'm top five. I'm about to get a mobile win.
Okay, whatever.
I don't know why Petzl was so scared.
Oh my goodness, he's dead.
Well, at least you got a Fortnite Royale win.
I'm shocked right now. I have no idea what's going on here.
Yeah, Petzl was right. This place is kind of creepy.
Let's get out of here. Oh.
No.
Oh. Okay, wow.
Is there a pool door?
No. Okay. Okay, so right now I'm realizing, oh no, we might be locked in. Like, of course this is going to happen to us. Like, of course.
First realized we were locked in, I was scared for a moment. But then I realized there has to be a way out. With so many windows, there has to be a way to break one. Sure, they're probably most reinforced with some wiring, but even then, we can probably find a way to bust through some ply walls into the open, or you can find a window on the second floor that's not barbed.
Guys, maybe there's a way out upstairs. Let's go up. Let's try it.
What
are you doing? Wait.
You have been poisoned.
He needs help!
Aren't you supposed to be good? You like noob?
Here.
Oh, come on!
The cow says moo. The sheep says bop. The pig, the Darth Vader says mal. If you fail to do this, every single one will be murdered at once.